shame, doesn't she? Why can't all the referees dress like that, JR? Well, that'd be kind of silly, wouldn't it? You want to see Earl Hebner in a midriff top? I don't. It's not that lonely.
Yeah, you're right. I must be dreaming.
The following contest scheduled for one fall. It's for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from New Orleans, Louisiana, Jazz.
A very tough, brass, physical challenger, Jazz. And I certainly will not forget what happened recently on SmackDown, as a matter of fact, when Lillian Garcia was interviewing Trish. And you see the damage done, and it didn't stop there, King, as Jazz would end up really busting up the women's champion, Trish's hand, in that equipment case.
Yeah, that was bad. I thought Jazz, messing up that wet t-shirt contest was bad, but she did some serious damage to Trish's hand.
I understand Ric Flair assigned Jackie to officiate this matchup. Jackie and Jazz were involved in a number one contenders match last week on Raw that Jazz won.
Here we go.
From Toronto, Canada, the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
No, baby. Come on, JR, let me say it one time. Purple puppies. Oh, puppies look great in purple.
Puppies indeed.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at Trish's hand. You think that's going to be all right?
That left hand is damaged, and she, quite frankly, was encouraged by WWF trainers not to compete tonight.
Yeah.
She will not hear that, and I don't like Trish's chances here.
Look at this Jazz. She's picked right up where she left off on SmackDown. Come on. Hey, Jackie, do your job. Look out. Don't let her get her now.
Jazz, a very intimidating, physical woman that seemingly is just a little bit obsessed and making a name for herself.
No.
By winning the WWF Women's title.
Oh.
Jazz with more experience than Trish.
No.
And a big splash. Right on the purple puppies and a near fall.
Hey, it's my line. Right on the purple puppies. I mean, this.
There's my pack.
I just don't like this Jazz.
Boy, Trish, oh, nice sunset flip.
There you go.
What a sunset flip.
Oh, my God.
The counter. And Trish counters Jazz.
She's sitting on Trish's face? Wait a minute. Come back.
What? A series of counters. And Jazz measuring Trish with a stiff form.
There's a line there, but I'm not going to touch it. Look out.
Oh.
See, I just don't like to see Trish's beautiful body being mistreated like that. I mean.
Got ahead of the Trish. She could have. Got out of this match tonight due to the condition of her hand, but she wouldn't hear of it. And right now that hand has just got to be hurt like crazy. And a leg drop across the chest, the float over, the hook of the leg, and referee Jackie down in perfect position to count those shoulders.
I mean, I just don't think Trish should subject that beautiful body to this kind of punishment. I mean, let's face it, if you got a Mercedes, you don't key it. Oh, look at this.
Basically disregarding the referee, Jackie here, as the Jazz focusing on that injured hand of Trish. And Jazz in danger of getting disqualified. And Jackie trying to break it up here.
Yeah, Jazz doesn't take direction very well, does she? And now she's going to try to get the face of Jackie. Don't punch her in the chest. Look out!
I think Jackie is...
Hey!
Oh! Gonna be intimidated.
Look at this!
Jackie hesitating a little bit. Jackie, wait a minute, finally gets the count and got a near fall. I think Jackie may have thought that she was responsible for the predicament that Trish was in.
I think Jazz thought that was a little bit of a slow count.
And I think you're right. Oh, he hesitated. Trish trying to fight back.
Here comes Trish. Puppy power.
Her face lock counted out by Jazz as Trish looked like she was going to attempt a DDT perhaps.
Oh, her hand's hurt, JR. Her hand's hurt.
That hand has got to be throbbing.
There's another line that I'm not going to touch. Look out!
Trish. Bang! Springboard Bulldog. Stratus backs him. Leg is hooked. And Jazz countered. And the wheel. No, Trish. Trish barely able to get her shoulders up.
Oh, if she'd hit that, uh-oh. Oh, no, a big bulldog.
A hard DDT. A hard DDT. The lateral press and the champion.
That's it.
Able to barely kick out.
Look at Jazz, that smirk on her face.
Jazz feels very confident about now.
Oh!
And nothing to finesse about that. Chris barely able to stay upright.
Jazz even giving herself a round of applause. Oh!
A hard whip in.
Oh!
And this time Chris was ready for Jazz.
Look out!
And there's a bulldog taking Jazz face down.
Stratisfaction! Stratisfaction!
Guaranteed!
Yes!
One, despite all odds!
Trish Stratus can play here at the Royal Rumble. Injured hand or not, the champion was...
She needs to be nursed back to health, and I'm just the man that can nurse her.
Oh, Trish would not be denied here tonight. And I'll tell you what.
Oh, that's where I thought Jazz had this thing won. I mean, that did some serious damage. Trish's hand, she was in some major pain, but then look, big foot to the face of Jazz and the Stratisfaction.
The shot to the jaw, the Stratisfaction to the jaw.